Arduino line follower with improved design and program. So I have added two additional sensors here and here, so that if in case it exceeds the line, the sensor on the outer will force it back in. Same for the other side. So it's actually more stable now. And I have eliminated the tungsten wire resistor here so it can go faster. So overall, it's a much better robot. Same principle, modified code, improved design, but it runs much better.